probably seen this cam or something similar, available widely for well under $100. So I'm going to see how good or how bad the camera actually performs. So off we go, see what happens.